stage them a certain time because we have a 24-hour operation. And so I'm going to ask people who want the mic to volunteer to go and sign up at redcross.org, because we're needing people throughout the entire 24-hour period. I also want to thank Stonies for just being so gracious in donating clothes, all the clothing items. You cannot say enough for them. And then let me put in a little side note, because I got a few comments from some of the individuals, and they said, Mayor, we certainly appreciate all the clothes, but some of us are maybe a little bigger than others, you know. And so so please bear in mind, you know, for volunteers, you're needing clothing for all sizes. That would be very much appreciated.